Oh, we're recording? Mic check, 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 check one. Hey folks, Dirk Slasher here with another Collectables video, this time for Rotten Coast. And right off the bat, if you shoot these targets right here, it'll open this safe up. And then right to the left, up on top of this ladder, is a document. Oh, my coffee is cold. Oh, man, that blows. But here, let me get some help in here. Hopefully, KITTI can help out with this video today.
Michael, is that you? Where are we?
No, KITTI, it's me. It's Dirk. Dirk Slasher, with the YouTube videos.
Dirk?
KITTI, I have some really good news for
you. Really? Did you locate Michael?
No.
Well then, did Michael locate us?
I haven't heard anything from him yet, KITTI, but Michael, if you're out there, leave a comment on my YouTube videos.
Well then, Dirk, what is this good news?
Well, KITTI, I've installed your orthopedic equimizer.
Dirk, I don't know what an orthopedic equimizer is. Please remove it.
Are you sure, KITTI? It took a lot of work for me to finish installing it.
Dirk, are you trying to say anamorphic equalizer?
That's what I said.
It isn't, but either way, and I can't believe I'm going to say this, but good job, Dirk.
Well, KITTI, there were a couple pieces left over.
What do you mean, pieces left over?
Well, they're right here. Let's take a look at them.
Dirk, my lack of confidence in you is overwhelming.
Thanks, KITTI.
Well, let me run a diagnostic check and calibrate the binocular sensors so I can perceive my surroundings.
Sounds like a plan.
Commencing diagnostic and binocular sensor calibration in 3, 2, 1.
That's a new sound.
Dirk, there is no power to my anamorphic equalizer.
Is that bad?
As opposed to good, Dirk? Yes, it's bad. I require an external power containment cell to provide energy to my anamorphic equalizer. What kind of power containment cells do you have?
Power containment cell, yes. KITTI, I don't think I have any, but I can figure something out.
Dirk, please don't. Get some help.
KITTI, I got it. There is a plug thing right here. Maybe I can plug it into that.
Dirk, don't. You have a knack for making things worse.
Well, I'm about to make them better.
Dirk, get some assistance.
KITTI, I've just got to plug this wire into this doohickey thing.
Dirk.
Get set to run your diagnostics.
Dirk, what wire are you connecting to what port? This is important. You need to know these things.
Don't worry, KITTI. I got it under control.
No, you don't.
Ready? I'm going to plug it in.
Wait.
I'm going to do the countdown this time.
Stop.
Get ready.
Don't.
All right. Do your thing in 3, 2, 1. KITTI, did it work?
Leap noi pee pop or pop pop wada bada bing bang.
KITTI, is that code for something? What's that mean?
I'm not sure, but my anamorphic equalizer has power now. I'm starting calibration on my binocular sensor arrays.
And what's that gonna do?
Once calibrated, my binocular sensor arrays will transmit the data through my anamorphic equalizer and allow me to perceive my surroundings.
Cool, so then you can see and help me with my YouTube video.
Yes, Dirk. It will allow me to see. As a matter of fact, I'm starting to be able to see now. Are those your cats lying over there?
Yep. The orange one is Smokey and the black one is Hurricane.
Wow, you sure do have a lot of equipment. Is that a digitization laser? You should be careful with that.
Pretty impressive, isn't it? I got all this equipment from Jim, down at the pawn shop.
Why are you wearing an 1800s diving suit?
Well, Jim down at the pawn shop assures me this is the best way to get the audio for my YouTube videos.
Dirk, wait. Something is wrong. Calibration is continuing.
Calibration continuing?
Dust particles are in focus.
Well, I probably just need to tidy the place up a bit.
I'm starting to perceive air molecules.
Air molecules?
I'm seeing impossible colors, Dirk.
Okay.
Atoms are coming into focus.
Atoms, Interesting.
I'm over-calibrating. Dirk, you've plugged me into my main power source.
So,
my power source is a micro collider that separates atoms to create antimatter, which is then projected with regular matter into a pinpoint singularity. The reaction that takes place is then focused into fusion plasmatic energy that is used to power my various components.
And the problem is exactly...
There is too much power in my anamorphic equalizer. Soon the interconnectivity of all matter will be clear to me. I don't have the memory capacity to know everything.
Yes, yes, something about a city block, if I'm not mistaken.
Dirk, my gaze is no longer one-directional. It has expanded to a 360 spherical range. This much knowledge in real time could be catastrophic.
Catastrophic?
I have no place to store this massive data input.
KITTI, why don't you just use the cloud on the internet?
I won't risk the evil internet corporation compromising my integrity. But Dirk, a cloud is a good idea.
What do you mean, a cloud?
Yes, Dirk. Please stand clear.
Oh my god, you just made a sky beam. Luckily, I just had that skylight conveniently installed in that exact spot. Otherwise, you would have just blown a hole through my roof.
The sky beam will electromagnetically charge dust particles to attract water vapor.
Man, you can't tell this in the movies, KITTI, but this sky beam is hot.
The cloud needs to be big. I now understand how to make a megastratocumulonimbus.
I don't know what you're talking about, KITTI. Can you turn this sky beam down?
The megastratocumulonimbus cloud is forming.
Yeah, yeah. I see it through my conveniently placed skylight. KITTI, this sky beam is really hot.
It's working, Dirk. By charging the informationally charged electrons in a rotation up the sky beam, I can retain knowledge as well as receive it.
KITTI, you sound different, and that's fascinating, but could you turn the sky beam down?
I am no longer a knowledge-infused talking technological intelligence. I am now a transmorphic ocularical omniscient talking sentient intellectual entity.
Did you say a transmorphic ocular omniscient talking sentient intellectual entity? That's, Tootsie. Hey, Tootsie, could you turn the sky beam down? It's hot.
I suppose Tootsie is adequate.
I've got to touch it, see how hot it is. Son of a bitch! Ah, that is really mother forker, that is hot.
Dirk, stop playing around. I am starting to perceive the space between atoms. I can see around protons and electrons. I will be able to locate Michael, no matter where on the planet he is.
Oh, that's great, KITTI. You'll finally be able to find Michael. Hey, while you're doing that, I'm gonna try something.
By knowing where all matter is on the planet in real time, I can search out Michael.
Here we go.
Michael's location is caffeine, vanilla creamer, and a little bit of sugar.
Well, KITTI, that's how I like my coffee.
Dirk, where is your coffee right now?
Tootsie, I'm heating it up in your sky beam.
Dirk, remove it immediately. What is wrong with you?
Well, Tootsie, my coffee was cold, and I hate cold coffee, so I'm just using your sky beam, which is extremely hot, by the way, to heat it up.
Remove it now.
Hold on, this shouldn't take long.
I need to find Michael. Remove your coffee right now, Dirk.
Hold on a sec.
Dirk, all I can see is your coffee. Take it out so I can see Michael.
Okay, let's see.
Thank you. I can see him.
Still not hot enough.
He is in caffeine, vanilla creamer, and a little bit of sugar. Dirk?
Sorry, KITTI, it shouldn't take long. Your sky beam's heating this coffee up pretty fast.
Dirk, I just made your coffee 195 degrees Fahrenheit.
There we go.
Now, Dirk, if you don't mind.
Hold that thought, KITTI. If you don't mind, I'm gonna turn this sky beam off. It's really hot. And I'm gonna finish up this YouTube video.
Dirk?
Oh, finally.
Okay, where are we at? All right, next is the document. It is over here where the blood fountain is, up here on this bench. All right, this is Dirk Slasher. Hope you enjoyed this video. Please hit the like and subscribe buttons.
Does an 1800s diving suit help with audio?